first year and second and third year law student, he had one goal and one mission, and that was to come back to his beloved hometown here in Valdosta, Georgia, and open up a law practice. And he's done just that, because he said then, and I know he loved his daughter, he said then,